So you guys stick together. This ought to be a treat. Beth, and Paul Romine. Thank you. So waiting for the clearance to top in, and we're going to fire our next pair of funny cars. We continue in this category. And as you talked about, Taz, a couple of gentlemen.
and welcome to Spokane County Raceway as we get this next pair rocking and rolling on a beautiful Saturday evening here in the state of Washington.
All right, we'll do the foil fight. Coming out of right here in Spokane, Washington, the local boy, this is going to be Marcus Lawson.
That is a beautiful Trans Am of Marcus Lawson coming up here to do his burnout. Beautiful.
Thank you. 70 from lap standard, 225 miles an hour.
Thank you.
leaving at the starting line is the Bowen team. Thank you.
Another call on Tim Boychuk. So Boychuk
started up in Boise.
Okay, from Brian Hodgson. Next up, Nathan Sitko. 65 Ford Mustang. JB's Power Center, Napa West, Edmonton, Pro Stock, Impact Coatings, all helping out Nathan to get into his new car for 2019. He's back at it after a pretty devastating crash and fire at Spokane 2 years ago. You can see the roof hatch.
We'll go fetch him.